get dropped.
Distrust and hatred of people who are different. It happened in the Holocaust. It happens in South Africa. It also happens in Northern Ireland, where people have committed the crime of choosing the wrong religion.
What kind of language are you going to use?
Cause debate. I'm giving you something good that you can put on your plate. No need to rush to set, I'm gonna kick it, so just wait a moment to think about our fate. Why in the hell you wanna push the issue that I'm mad? I got no reason to be glad. If I'm not getting stabbed in the back, I'm getting shook down. Always a gun in the barrel for me to look down. My hate started years ago, tears ago. Yeah, I'm living under fear, you know, because my great-grandfather had to run for his life. Sometimes from a whip and sometimes from a knife. And though his father was a slave, his grandfather was a king. Now why in the hell should I sing about loving and kissing and all the sex that I'm missing? Cause I'm a brother who do the banjos get under the covers. So I'ma kick the ballistics about things that I know. Getting drunk, writing rhymes, and being a hoe. So if you hear me dropping verses and I sound distressed, it's cause I'm sick of being oppressed. You better watch your back, cause I get real funky. I'm not your ordinary Alabama porch monkey. Because I bust your chops and there won't be no debate. Cause I'm a brother that's filled with hate.
Black people should realize that freedom is something that they have when they're born. And anyone who stands in their way of freedom is their enemy. Yeah?
What kind of language are you going to use?
Race is not a factor. That color is not a factor.
My hate is not from stereotyping, no, it's real specific. Those neck-breaking, cat-busting races feel terrific. And brothers like me grow up to be nothing but a sellout. And lose their soul to rock and roll, their color must have fell out. You wonder, have I been on hate mode for a while? Cause when you see me walking down the street, I never smile. See, I'm the brother that you wanna attack. But while you're out chasing civil rights, who's watching your back? Yo, you better best believe it ain't the military. If it's the boys in blue, well, yo, that's really scary. Because their whole program is to keep you down. You get up on your feet, they push you back to the ground. Now you tell me, who's gonna keep them on a leash? See, sometimes you gotta fight if you want peace. Because I tell you just what they're gonna do. You turn the other cheek, they'll just slap you on that one too. You get too large, yeah, they want a piece of the pie. You wanna go to college, and then they wanna know why. You wanna buy a house, you better pay cash. Cause if you go to the bank, they tell you to kiss their ass. Check it, you wanna go to the moon, they laugh at you. They say you're just a baboon straight from Africa. And all you middle class brothers think I'm going too far. Go ask your next door neighbor to borrow his car. He'll probably give you the finger and tell you to shove it. But it's democracy, yo man, you gotta love it. Go tell the queen to loan me a crown. Cause since she stole the juice from Africa, I ought to be down. Yeah, it ain't a black thing, it's about humanity. I gotta work real hard to keep my sanity. In this rat race of life, see I'm 2 hours late. And that's why I'm filled with hate.
Black people should realize that freedom is something that they have.
Suppression.
If I love you, I love you. But if I hate you,
I told you.
Hey, it starts with an H, just like hell. And is Earth hell? Well, I can't tell. But one thing that you can't debate is that the Earth is wild as hell and it's got enough hate to go around. Town to town and place to place. Enough hate to smack you dead in your face and leave a scar. We ain't going far with this game. How you gonna hate me when you don't know my name? But I can hate back, Joe, you ain't getting jack, ho. So many people I wanna smack that I don't know where to begin or where to start all my smacking. A nuclear missile is all that I'm lacking. Cause I can blow us all up in just one stroke. Start World War III and then go for broke. It ain't funny, see I got the money to start a riot. A black radical and yo, you can't deny it. So go get your binoculars, your mafia crooks. I'm going back to college and hitting the books. Cool for a couple, get a law degree. Then go to the jails and set brothers free. Then I'll have a giant size army. Then I bet nobody can harm me. From this day forth, see I'm starting the war. And I'ma have more brothers than you ever seen before. And just because you're smiling, don't mean that you're scared. because we'll all be filled with hate.